Siddhant Veer Suryavanshi, Siddharth Shukla, Raju Srivastava and more celebs who died due to heart attack. Siddhant Veer Suryavanshi passed away at the age of 46 after suffering a heart attack while working out in the gym. He was rushed to the hospital but the doctor could not revive him. Siddharth Shukla died after suffering cardiac arrest at the age of 40. He had complained of chest pain before passing away. Raju Srivastava passed away at the age of 58 years following a cardiac arrest while running on the treadmill. He was on ventilator for nearly 40 days but he couldn't survive. KK. Singer KK died at the age of 53 after he collapsed during his live performance in Kolkata. He suffered a heart attack and could not be saved. Puneet Rajkumar had complained of uneasiness to his wife Ashwini and died on the way to the hospital. He was 46. The reason for his sudden death was declared as cardiac arrest. Arvind Trivedi, who was known for playing Ravana in Ramanand Sagar mythologic epic Ramayan, passed away at the age of 82 following cardiac arrest. What do you think about this story? Comment and let us know. And for more updates, stay tuned with WhatsApp Bollywood.